Oh, hey, this place.
Yep.
I got some water flashbacks.
Didn't they mention like a guy over here?
I got some water flashbacks with fucking Fortunate Son playing in the background.
Through early morning fog I see.
I don't do much as an affliction warlock, but it's honest work.
Something damaging curse. Don't use. Let me do the pulls. Let me do the pulls. Where is that guy running? One job.
The mage has got it.
Of course, these guys also have disarms.
Stop!
Oh, for fuck's
sake.
I got one ad that was patrolling because I got a 10 second net. So good. That's all good, there's no leads left.
Fucking gotta babysit the guys who pull things.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'm low-key afraid that the
nobody wants, yeah, nobody's doing it.
No one wants to.
Yeah, because
to.
Someone is gonna hit the need button and be that dick. I mean, I'm running out of space soon.
Everyone need? Okay.
Everyone need, so that nobody can be that asshole.
John, you ain't got one piece of crap.
Woo! I'm helping people with a quest I can't even do. Let's just do this and let's just get this fucking over with so I can get my fucking loot from the fucking bosses later on. What? They just ran past me.
I got a bunch of things on me.
I think we're... It was just, like, questing in Winterspring, and there were just gnomes everywhere, and they were all being dicks, because everyone that plays a gnome is a fucking, just chaotic evil asshole. Like, they exist just to fucking annoy everyone else. However they fucking can.
Oh yeah, give me your booze! I am nourished by your hatred!
Previously on BlackRock Dip.
John, you ain't got one. I bought one.
Okay, let's all need on it.
You bought one when?
I bought one when they were really popular on TV, and the fucking thing broke the first week.
Hey!
That's bullshit. Give me that fucking bag, that's bullshit.
You need it! He's a tailor.
Well, I don't have...
I just had to spend 50 gold on another bank slot because of so many mining maps.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
Second fucking bag, I hate you. I'm all F4 in this fucking game right now.
At least I didn't get it this time. Sadly.
20 minutes later.
Oh, there's a patrol. I guess you can pull that one. Sean just casually fucking pulls by.
Standing completely still.
Sean.
Sean.
Don't browse memes.
But they give me life.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
What does Bale Guard drop? Ooh! I mean, he can drop some really good pants.
I want pants.
He drops his pants.
I mean, he's a giant, so he has a great ass.
Extra thick!
We were doing Maradon, and I clicked away. Like, I think I was clicked on someone, I forget who, but. I like You're just in my head, I'm like, I'll click away from them so I can bandage myself. And I clicked on a totem. And I bandaged a totem.
Oh no.
I didn't even know you could fucking do that! Because they have like 5 health or something?
Depends on which kind of totem, but...
It's but so on. Dumb. But it upset me. Because everyone fucking saw it, because it gave it, like, you know, the recently bandaged debuff. So everyone's just like, that motherfucker bandaged a totem!
Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
What did we learn, Palmer?
I don't know, sir.
I don't fucking know either. I guess we learned not to do it again.
Yes, sir.
I'm fucked if I know what we did.
Yes, sir. It's, hard to say.
Jesus fucking Christ.